Hi, in this video, we are going to talk about how to plot an interactive candlestick chart like this in Python programming language. First of all, we need to use a stock market data like this, which the link of this data is in the description below. As you can see, it has a column called date, open, high, low, close, which we are going to use for our candlestick plots. First things first, we should import pandas as PD because we want to work with that CSV file and we want to read that CSV file, which we are going to do that with pandas package. So we simply type PD, which is that pandas package, and we are going to read that CSV file, and this is the path of that CSV file. And we are going to store the data frame in a variable, let's say called df. Also, we want to use plotly package in order to plot a candlestick chart in Python programming language. So first of all, if you haven't installed plotly, you should install it like this, pip install plotly. After installing the plotly, you should import plotly.graph objects as go. Then we are going to create a figure. So we simply type go.figure because you want to create a figure in order to plot our data on it. And in this figure, we are going to plot an interactive candlestick chart in Python programming language. So we simply type go.ohlc, it stands for open, high, low, close. The x-axis of our candlestick chart is going to be the date column of our data frame. Then the open value is going to be the open column of our data, and the close value is going to be the close column of our data. Also, we have low, which is the low column of our data, and the high, which is again the high column of our data. And then we are going to name this figure, for example, let's say fig. And finally, we are going to simply type fig.show in order to show this figure. And if I run the code, you can see the candlestick chart is going to be opened in your browser. And as you see, it's interactive and you can play with it. And you can see all the values along the dates. And also you can zoom and zoom out. Also you can pan the chart. You can zoom in or zoom out. And you can reset the plot.